I'm Harry Braithwaite and I'm 8 years old. I've been living with diabetes since I was 9 months old, so that's basically 8 years. So we have pumps and we have tubewells when we eat, and sometimes if we're low or high, we can't do things. When I eat carbs, I need to bolus it because my pancreas doesn't, because most people's pancreases are fine. But, well, mine is very lazy, and so it doesn't want to do that, so I have to do its job.